this film that is wildly entertaining and full throttle and completely action-packed.
My character, Michael, is going into the city one morning, the usual commute.
It's my first time on a commuter train. What about you?
Every day, last 10 years.
It's amazing. When you see Liam on screen, you're instantly invested in the character.
Let's do an experiment.
Experiment?
She proposes this question to him.
What if I asked you to do one little thing?
He has to find someone on the train that doesn't belong. Why would I do it?
There would be a reward.
They have something on them that certain people want.
Would you do it?
He has to find this person before the train gets to the end of the line.
They're watching you.
He realizes that not everything is what it seems.
You have no idea who you're up against.
It's such an unbelievable cast, top to bottom.
Liam Neeson is badass yet again.
Liam's obviously great in Jeopardy. You put Liam in Jeopardy and we're all in jeopardy.
I love working with John Nicolette, Sarah.
He's an amazing actor. He has the character so fleshed out, just from shot one, day one.
It's a suspense, it's action, but it's a mystery.
I am not gonna do this.
They will kill you, your family, and everyone on that train.
You get to see what Liam Neeson does so well, which is take you on such a ride.
It gets deeper and deeper and heavier and heavier.
And you watch this crazy action happen.
You want to move? You stop this goddamn train now.